Hello everybody and welcome to Crack Peg. I'm your host, Andrew6657, and referee Steven Sweetness. That's right, ladies and gentlemen, Steven Sweetness, the referee slash entertainment side of myself. There are three characters that do live inside of me. We do have Andrew6657, we have Steven Sweetness, and we have just regular old Victor Leyva. Anyways, and I'm pretty sure there's a couple more. But as many of you guys already know, I am a referee sometimes for independent wrestling. And being a referee, I know a lot of wrestlers. Well, a couple wrestlers, but I haven't really refereed since January, when I refereed a couple matches in Houston for Spacetown Wrestling. I haven't really had a referee job since then, but somebody did call me and wanted to know if I could referee, so of course I said yes. Of course I can always referee. And they told me they wanted me on, and so decided I needed to get in shape. I wanted to do this wrestling or this referee job some justice. So I had to buckle down and I had to do some training. And well, why don't you guys take a look? Wow, guys, some pretty intense training to become a referee, I know. It's not the easiest job in the world. I know a lot of NFL referees who know just how hard it is to be a referee like myself. And due to the referee lockout, I almost got a job with the NFL, but I didn't understand a few things. I didn't know what an interception was. I didn't know what dual possession meant. I think they said something else about a flag, like instead of disqualifying people, we get a flag. I don't know. It was pretty weird stuff. I don't know how people watch this sport of football. But anyways, I didn't know what all those things were, and I didn't get that NFL referee job. But apparently some other people who didn't know what those things were also got referee jobs. So I'm kind of disappointed, but I mean, maybe it's just all who you know or something like that. But anyways, the Avengers movie did come out this week, along with Batman. And when picked with a decision on which to choose, I always go for the one that gives you a free action figure. Now, both of these can give you a free action figure, though. So, sorry, Batman, I went with the Avengers. But I'm not sure which toy I wanted to get, so still pending on that. Still pending. Not sure. Can be very hard to find toys. I am also working on a Owen Hart Rumbler. A Patriot, right. The Patriot. I did have a request for a Patriot Rumbler. I'm also working on CM Punk Rumbler. I finished a Brock Lesnar UFC Rumbler. And that looks pretty cool. So I'm going to have that on eBay as soon as possible. And I also am still working on Zack Ryder. Did I already say Rey Mysterio? I have a lot of Rumblers on my desk that I'm working on. So just stay tuned. Hopefully, we might even, you know, if we get another, if we get up to 150 subscribers, which I think is like 25 more subscribers, we will give away a free action figure to anybody who enters the contest. So once we get those 150, I'll do another contest. You send in an entry, and then I'll just draw from those entries. And you never know. I could give away a Zack Ryder. I could give away Rey Mysterio Rumbler. Because I think it's a lot of people wanted the Rumblers, mostly for me. And I am the innovator of Rumbler customization. I dare to say it, but I think I am. So, anyways, and it is a kind of short show today because I had a lot of things going on. And, you know, sometimes you just gotta cut some things short. You really have to put things in priorities and put things in perspective. And that's all the time we have for the show because I just heard my laundry go off. So I'll talk to you guys laters. But don't forget, holler at your boy, customize all of your toys. Because you never know when which custom's going to be your last. So take care, guys. Bye. Laters.